going on, Tony Ryan, man? Back with another video, man. This is God of War Part 17, man. You already know what's going on. Picking up where I last finished that, man. Yeah, man. So, now we're basically just trying to get to this witch now. Bro, it's like, how am I not getting it? I don't know, everywhere but where I'm supposed to go. I forgot how to get over here. This is where we left at. But we got on a boat over here. Oh, we gotta go home, man. How do you go up in here again? I don't think it's too hard, bro. Cause I remember we went down here. But I remember the stills, but
turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here.
Oh, that's how we get there.
I hope he remembers us.
Yeah,
how's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Focus up!
Come on.
strong.
Death to the Raven, Lord of the Hand.
Now let's see what's gonna go down.
Father, she is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore.
May no.
Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela.
It's
been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well... thankfully, his head hasn't decayed much, and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
now!
You're welcome!
Damn, I ain't mad, bro.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Or have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
That was strange, bro, about that witch, bro. Was it serpent's horn?
So, Mimir, why did Freya spit in your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken. Mimir, we're on the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Ed, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
Good. Now put my lips to the horn. That statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Alright, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why are you?
Bad, y'all.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I even see new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
I don't think we should disturb Jormungandr without some reason.
My name is Jormungandr.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Which way to the chisel?
Boat under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin?
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand.
To the boat.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord.
What the hammer, bro?
Always took credit for planning that one. But the truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Fire. A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
I'm ready if you are.
Prepare yourself!
Ready, Father!
That man just told me up. Goodness gracious, bro.
Mover!
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
You know, bro. Right up, bro. I don't know how we haven't tried.
Oh, That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising.
Oh, that's a, that was a ring, bro.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
See nobody is right now.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
So I guess we do plus a coin.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
No, there goes his face, ain't it?
Hostiles. Do we fight them?
Man, it's gonna be a big fight right here.
Right behind you!
Wolver, behind you, brother!
I'm tired of you, folks. I'm tired of them little wolf things, bro. Like them werewolf things. I'm tired of them, bro.
Ready yourself!
Over behind you, brother!
Not worry about it. dodged that. Wow. That's wild, bro. I dodged that.
Wolver, on your left.
Crazy, man.
Up ahead.
Be ready.
Wolver behind you.
Nice job, nice job. Bro, are you kidding
me?
This is ridiculous. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I'm gonna cut the video right here, man. I appreciate y'all 100% done to you right now.
Are we gonna fight him?